College of Charleston.
If I were to offer only one thing to leave you today, it would be, please look at your own sentences, clauses, and ask yourself, was that stolen off a literary Walmart shelf somewhere, and I just overheard it, and it starts to be much, you run and watch it in the night? Or is it unique and fresh and still lucid and clear in mind, as opposed to some other writers? Ask yourself questions about your own sentences. The second lesson I want to give you, both the poets and fiction writers, is trust a story. Just trust it alone. If you're in a river and don't know what to do, let the story go forward. By story, I mean a lot of stuff, but I mean, I'm including in that human behaviors and action, dialogue, and let the other stuff, the detail thing, smell, sound, really attach itself to the story as it's necessary, and only as it's necessary. And trust the power of story to carry you to the end.
It's always really cool when people set aside time for creative writing majors, because it's kind of like what we're all doing, and they've definitely, you know, made it. And Tim O'Brien is the super example of that, because he's just so prolific, and especially in the literary community. Basically, he just answered a bunch of questions and talked a lot about his process, and this is all stuff that we eat up. This is like what we want to know.